Hi, I'm Leonard Hi, I'm Scott, Fairfax County Public Schools how-to guy. Today, we're going to learn how you can help prevent the spread of the flu virus.
It's that easy.
The force is with me. Elementary.
Ow! The flu virus is spread from person to person, mainly from the coughs and sneezes of infected people. You can protect yourself from the flu by using these prevention measures.
First and most important, wash your hands. Wash your hands regularly with soap and water for 15 to 20 seconds. If you don't have a watch, sing the ABC song.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Make sure you get in between your fingers, the back of your hands, and your wrists. Use a paper towel to dry your hands, and then use it to turn off the water, not your bare hand. If you're in a bathroom, use a paper towel to open the door too. In a pinch, if water isn't available, use an antiseptic towelette or hand sanitizer that contains at least 60% alcohol. If your hands are visibly dirty, though, you must always use soap and water. Use tissues and dispose of them properly.
Always cover your mouth when coughing or sneezing, and it's best to cough into your sleeve at your elbow, not into your hands.
Also, avoid touching your eyes, nose, and mouth to prevent spreading germs. Try to stay in good general health, too.
Be physically active, manage your stress, and get plenty of sleep. Drink plenty of fluids and eat nutritious food.
Other things you can do are to try not to touch surfaces that may be contaminated with the flu virus. Also, avoid close contact with people who are sick. And always remember to stay home when you are sick too. This will limit your contact with other persons at school and minimize the person-to-person spread of the flu virus.
Do your part to stay healthy. It's that easy. Until next time, I'm Scott, the Fairfax County Public Schools how-to guy. Beat me up, Scotty.
Oh, I hate this part.